Hello, I'm the Budget Mudder, and this is episode 27 of my King Tiger and Bergpanzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, and ring my bell. That would be brill. Thank you. To begin with, in this episode, we're going to be starting on the breech assembly. So let's crank up that speedy uppy thing and crack on with that. So, there's part of the breech assembly done. This needs to set for a bit before I can move on. So, whilst that's setting, I'm going to do the shell holders that go in the turret. So, let's get those cracked. One down, one to go. There we go. That's those done. Marked up and ready for priming. Now to get back to the breech assembly. So, let's get back to it and get it cracked. A bit of PE here. and a bit of PE there. And there we have one breech block assembly assembled. That didn't take too long, did it? Anyway, this is a good place to end this. So, thank you for watching episode 27. If you want to see what happens in episode 28, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.